Hi, here is a very interesting mixture puzzle for you to solve. We have two jars. One contains a liter of grape juice and the other a liter of apple juice. We take a tablespoonful of grape juice and pour it into the apple juice jar. Then we take a tablespoonful of this new mixture, that is mixture of apple juice and grape juice, and pour it into the jar of grape juice. Now the question is there more grape juice in the apple juice jar or more apple juice in the grape juice jar? Please note, more here denotes the volume of the juices. You have 1 minute to think of the solution. And your time starts now. Time's up! What's your answer? Let's see if it is right. So, there are two ways to do the problem. The hard way and the smart way. The hard way is any of the usual ways involving messy calculations and repetitions that we hire to solve the problem. By messy calculations, I mean something like this. It may be tempting to solve the question like this. The smart way is to use some clever logical reasoning to arrive at the solution. So, what's the reasoning? The reasoning is, 1 tablespoon of liquid, that is grape juice, has been withdrawn from the grape juice jar, and 1 tablespoon of liquid, that is grape juice plus apple juice, has been added to it again. This means the overall volume of the liquids in none of the jars has been changed after the transfer of juices. They remain same. It means the volume created due to moving of the grape juice from the grape juice jar must have been filled by apple juice. So, the same amount of apple juice must have been extracted from the apple juice jar. The space emptied by which must have been filled by the grape juice to the initial mark, so that their final volumes remain the same. This is to say, there is as much apple juice in the grape juice jar as much grape juice in the apple juice jar. For ease of visualization, let's see it this way. If the amount of apple juice we have added in grape juice jar was more than the grape juice extracted, the volume of liquid would increase as compared to the initial volume of the liquid in it. On the other hand, if the amount of apple juice that we have added in grape juice jar is less than the grape juice extracted, the volume of the liquid would decrease as compared to the initial volume of the liquid in it. But since the volume is constant, the apple juice that we added in grape juice jar must be equal to the grape juice that we have extracted. And this extracted grape juice must have filled the space created by moving of the apple juice from the apple juice jar. This is to say, there is as much apple juice in the grape juice jar as much grape juice in the apple juice jar. With this, we have very cleverly solved this puzzle. Do share this video with your friends and family. Like and subscribe for more interesting videos. Do comment for opinion and suggestions.